You might have heard of Equal Pay Day, the date when women finally earn enough to make up for last year's wage gap. But that's not an accurate picture of how America works. According to the Department of Labor, in 2016, the average full-time working woman earned 82% of what the average full-time working man earned. But that doesn't tell us discrimination's role in our economy, because that statistic doesn't compare two workers doing the same job. It doesn't compare apples to apples. It doesn't consider career choices, number of hours worked, or other factors that impact pay. Numerous studies have found that when these factors are taken into account, the wage gap shrinks so that women make nearly the same as men. Of course, no amount of wage discrimination is okay. But it's wrong to try to convince women that they are all being shortchanged every day. In fact, women have more choices and opportunities than ever before. We aren't victims. We all make different choices throughout our lives that impact our earning potential. We're in control. And that's something to celebrate.